You're as you get on the boat. Being right to the end, no more gold to be listened. No, don't you give me a time with a poor man's lady and hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing there that I can't take a long tedious home. Assuming I will, I don't need safeties to a man more happy at you. But oh, what love I was a child. She got the way to make me happy. You and me doing style. Wrecking roads, you're a snowboard or what? You make it seem like a guitar. Ain't gonna meet girls, some kids are running through. Late now, my baby. Cut me roads and make me a smile. Good if it lasts for an hour, that's alright, you got a moment. Spin the world around, find us a dream, then there's no questions, yeah. I know, love my own child, she got the way to make me happy. You and me, doing style. Wrecking roads, you're a stubborn woman. You mix it like a guitar. Ain't gonna meet girls, song keeps running, no. Late now, my baby, let me roast and get on board. We don't ride to the end, no more go. Taking it slow. No, don't you know. Give me a time with a poor man's a lady, I'm hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing there that I can't take that long. It is soon when I will. I don't need to say peace to a man. I'm more happy to you. But oh, love, rose and child. She got the way to make me happy. You and me, doing style. I'm wrecking roads, you're a stubborn woman. You made me sound like a guitar. Ain't gonna meet girls, some kids running, no. Late now, my baby.
Thank you very much. Oh, it's a lovely one, that one. Thank you so much. Now, on to the next song. This one's gonna be a piano song. It's all downhill from here, by the way, until we get to Sweet Caroline. He's got some beautiful ballads that I love singing. Now, this is, for me, not just on the older songs. I'm going to throw in a modern one as well that he released in 2014. That one's a little bit later on. But this one is from the jazz singer from 1980.
You don't know the song. You
eat what you need, say what you want. And what you've been doing, the feeling is gone. Maybe blue skies above, but school, and your love's on the rocks. First, they say they want you. Lead, I didn't really need you. Suddenly, you'll find you're out there. What a storm. When they know they have you, then they really have you. Nothing you can do is say, you got to just get away. We all know. Love on the rocks, no big surprise. Just pour me a drink and I'll tell you my lies. Yesterday's gone, all I want is a smile. It's not a request, that's later in the evening, right? Let me tell some stories. I like it. All right, thank you so much for coming down. I've got another show later on in the week in the theatre. I was lucky enough to be on The Voice UK back in 2018. I managed to get three of the chairs to stay around. So I do a show about that. It's my little journey and a show in the theatre. That's, I think it's on Thursday as a matinee. When you get back on board from Tortola, I will be doing a show in the theatre. So please come along if you want to learn about that sort of stuff and listen to some nice songs. Back on with the show tonight. It's not I Am I Said just yet. This song, you can do the set if you want. That's all. This song is from 1978, and Neil wrote about the simple things in life. I think that's a really beautiful way of writing. This song is called Forever in Blue Jeans.
Pardon me, got a lot to say. We'll do okay.
River in blue jeans. Baby and I. Baby and I by the fire. All alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound. Money talks. It don't sing and dance and it don't walk. Long as I can have you, give it to me. That much better than me. Forever in blue jeans, babe. Honey's sweet. But it ain't nothing next to baby's tree. If you pardon me, I'd like to say we'll do okay. River in blue jeans, babe.
Cheers, thank you so much. This next one for me is probably the latest song that I've actually learned. I stayed away from this one for a while because it's such a beautiful duet and I don't have anyone to sing with, all right? So, maybe not you, sir, maybe not you. yes. You can bring me flowers later. So this one is You Don't Bring Me Flowers, which is written about a couple sort of staying together but drifting apart a little bit. Such a beautifully written, here it is. said, there is a few ballads in here, alright? 8:10 for Sweet Caroline. I'm gonna see who comes in for that one, alright? Well, told a few people about that. So obviously Neil Diamond wanted to be an actor as well in his early career. This song, somebody over here knows what it's gonna be, but this is sort of his writing about failing to start with when he went for lots of screen tests. And obviously he moved to LA, but he's from New York. This is I Am I Set. When we get to Sweet Caroline, it's me and a guitar. Right? So, we'll do our best. And yes, well, I'm hoping for you guys. Yeah, if nobody does anything in that song, we're in trouble. No, no. We're in trouble. Now, has anyone seen the musical? Has anyone been to Broadway and seen it? One over there, just one. I would love to see it. In your honest opinion, should I audition or not? No? No, okay, that's fine. Nice to know. That's okay, that's fine. I would love to see it, I really would. Now, this next song is from 1966, so he had like a rock and roll phase in his early days, but he ended up writing for a lot of other bands. And this one is my favourite that I picked out, that he wrote for another group, and this is I'm a Believer, so you can join him in this one. Back to the slow stuff, alright. This one's a bit of a mixture. The verses for me are beautiful and slow, and then he decided on the chorus to go a little bit off on this one. So I really like this one. This is more of a B-side. If we've got any real big Neil Diamond fans, this one I found when I was in a record shop, and I was looking through it, and I was like, I've never seen this one before, what's this record? And I had a little look, and I loved this song from it. So this is called If You Know What I Mean. Anyone know it, I think? Okay. Yeah. It's not Sweet Caroline, so... here it is.
You hear it, baby?
be. From another time, from another place. Do you remember it, babe? If you're a pirate as well, thank you for last night. It was wild last night. I've never experienced anything like it. Piracy. It was great. I'll be in there from 9:45. I'm taking requests. I have a sheet. This is the first time you see me. I have a sheet and I put it out on the tables. People make requests. So, yes. Now, I've got three songs left for you. Yes, three songs. It'd be a repeat, I don't have any more. Sweet Caroline a few times. Now, this one is a little bit slower, and then I've got sort of an up-tempo one, which is a modern one. The next one, and then we'll play Sweet Caroline. But this song right here is about a bond between two people. It doesn't matter if they're romantically connected or not, but it's just having that bond. And this is Hello Again.
Hello.
been crazy. Maybe I'm to blame. I put my heart above my head. We've been through it all. You love me just the same. When you're not there,
and I know he's really struggling at the minute. He, I think on the debut of the West End, not the West End, the Broadway, the debut of the Broadway performance, he sang a reprise of Sweet Caroline at the end. But this song I found on his 2014 album, the album is called Melody Road, and this song is called Something Blue, right? I think it brings me back to like his sort of early songwriting. It's a little bit more rock and rolly, but it's lovely writing. Here it is.
I came with a little bit of sun. Was maybe a bit too sad. One day in the road into mine, you gave me the best you had. It's how we started together. How together we go to sleep. You taught me a little about good times. I fought through a little bit of rain. You brought me a part of your sunshine. You took in the heart of my pain. It wasn't supposed to happen. Then you happened to come my way. Every night, every day, every word that you say made it so. Every thought that I had, said I ought to be glad, now I know. You showed what a little bit of love can do. You opened my eyes. To be glad, now I know. You showed what living love can do. You opened my eyes when I came through. Took me to a place that I never knew. So long to my little bit of something blue. Every night, every day, every word that you say made it so. Every thought that I had, scared I am to be glad. Now I know. You showed what a little bit of love can do. You opened my eyes like it grew. Took me to a place that I never knew. Goodbye to a little bit of something blue. Farewell to a little bit of something blue.
The only reason that any of you are here, alright? It is, somebody said it is, yeah, it is. I don't care for the rest of it. Now, over his lifetime, Neil Diamond, he sold 135 million record sales. It's unbelievable. And he's in the Hall of Fame. He's written in there. I think it's incredible, but to span a career of that sort of length, is amazing, and he has got lovely songs. I'm always willing to take on suggestions as well. If you think there's a song out there that you really love that I could play, then let me know, because I'm always trying to learn more. I love learning this stuff. This is Sweet Caroline. Now, if you ask me for this any other night of the week in the brew house, I'm going to tell you no, all right? But I'm going to put that down. Listen, piano man, I get too many times, all right? No, I love it, really, okay? We need a lot of singing. Here we go. Here we go. Just me and the guitar, remember? Here we go.
Believe they never would. believe.